Well, guys, this launch went off without a hitch. It was perfect. It went off right at 9:19 as it was supposed to. And there were hundreds of people out here at Jetty Park to watch that rocket go up into the sky. And man, was it a sight to see. As you guys said, this was the very first launch of the new decade. And it's actually the third launch since 2018, sending Starlink satellites into space. Now, the Falcon 9 rocket was packed with 60 satellites that will be used to bring broadband internet to parts of the world where access has so far been limited. Hundreds of people packed Jetty Park to get a front row seat to the launch. We talked to a bunch of people out here, many of which who actually told us they didn't even know there was a scheduled launch tonight, but just happened to be in town. Now, all of those people that we spoke with said that this was the first launch that they ever witnessed, and many of them told me they didn't really know what to expect, but when they saw that rocket fly up into the air, most of them told me they were speechless. They couldn't really even describe what they were seeing. They said they have just never really seen anything like it. Now, of course, this year is going to be a big one for SpaceX. Not only was there this launch to kick off the year, but SpaceX says they are trying to still have that manned launch happen sometime later this year. That launch will also use the Falcon 9 rocket, which was used here for this launch. Of course, we will continue to track as SpaceX gets closer and closer to that manned launch. But for now, from Brevard County, I'm Kelsey Thorne. Back to you guys in the studio.
All right, a lot of people out there.